Hey guys, I wanted to just create a really quick video and talk about a game called Weave. I picked this up over the weekend. It came out last year, around September. I just got my copy and I wanted to do a video about it. So, Weave is a game, it's a small box here, that is a storytelling role-playing game without all of the fuss of adding up numbers and rules and statistics and things like that. Character creation in this game takes about 5 minutes, if that even. And it is played on an app for the most part. And so how Weave works is you buy the box and you get a deck of cards. And what you do is, as the storyteller is going to have these what they call kind of tarot-looking cards. And they're going to hold it in front of their camera like this, and it'll scan into their application, and it'll bring up different things such as plot twists or NPCs that the characters can come across, locations that they can find if they go out scouting or something, and they all take place in a particular world that you pick in the app. So the app has different worlds you can play in. One of them is like a Stranger Things, like everything 80s with like some supernatural stuff. One of them is like a cyberpunk, kind of a Ready Player One futuristic thing. There's one that's just straight up like goblins. So it's kind of fantasy and things like that. And so you get cards that you scan into your phone. So you do use your phone kind of to play. But the real beauty of it is takes place out here with everyone else, where you just, the storyteller, basically just like a D&D game, leans heavy on the story. And every once in a while there are certain challenges. They have different suits and stuff, Flames and Brooks and stuff like that. There are certain suits which are different challenges that you kind of roll based on you look on your phone to find your character sheet and stuff, and you roll some challenges. But that's really it. There's no pen, there's no paper, there's no a lot of adding up pluses and minuses and difficulty class and armor class and things like that. This game is akin to, well, what I've been told anyways. It's akin to Fiasco or another one called Dread, which uses essentially just Jenga. You play like tabletop narrative game with a Jenga setup. This is very similar to that. So I just wanted to take a quick moment and talk about Weave, a great, cool, app-integrated storytelling game.